14 and 11-year-old siblings, Sheriar and Kashmala, are pretty excited about their nonprofit organization they call Mumps and Daisies, which they started last year soon after the pandemic began.
The pandemic was a tough time for everyone, so we decided to like spread happiness towards the community by making handmade gifts, surprising it to friends and family, and making like an overall like happy community in our Milton community.
In the last year, the group has taken part in many events while offering a variety of fun items.
We did the Pakistan Independence Day event. We did our Mess and Comes event. We did a bunch of gift and food drives. Like we did one on Christmas. We did one for the Halal Food Bank, and we did a bunch more.
Sometimes we make our own like type of paintings, like maybe rock painting, gifts, like handmade crafts, and just maybe just giving it to the kids who really like have like little kids so they can have fun doing playing with crafts, building, and it's just the overall lots of fun.
Mm-hmm. We also do sometimes make gift baskets like with chocolate or like with rocks.
Mums and Daisies has also given back to organizations like the Milton Hospital Foundation, the Halal Food Bank, and Halton Women's Place, to name a few. Sheriar and Kashmala couldn't have done this without the amazing help of their friends, Isla and Zoya, who both say being part of this organization has made them better people.
For me, we do so many different events that help all of our community, and I feel like I like entertaining and stuff like that. So if I happen to do a presentation or anything like that, I think that this organization has also helped me with my confidence, because before I wasn't very confident, but now because we do so many plays and dances, I think I've become much more confident.
For this organization, I just like when people get stuff, you know, they deserve stuff, and it's nice that we get to give it to them, so they get to be happy, and just seeing like the smile on their faces when they get it, it's like nice, so it keeps me going.
So if you're interested in supporting Mums and Daisies, you can connect with them through their Facebook page or give them a call. As the group comes together to start plans on their next holiday event, the goal remains the same: to bring positivity and joy to the community and inspire other kids to give back.
It feels good because we know that little kids like look up to us because of like all the great things we do in the community, helping others. I think that we're just a good role model in general. Like everyone who helps us in our Mums and Daisies organization, it just feels great.